I'll explain LAV-AD, LAV-AD, as I like to call it. I was on this map controlling C point and ended up pretty much winning the game for us because we were just a couple of points away from losing the game. We had, I think, four enemy players try to take C point, but thanks to me being there, I was able to defend it. And in the end, it actually led to us winning the game. It just shows you how it is important to control and defend the points that you have and not try to be a hero and go out and mindlessly try to pick off players. Just sit tight, defend, and let the enemies come to you. Let's take a look.
To the designated grid square.